Hi, it's ActivePresenter tutorial here. Today, we will learn how to animate an object in ActivePresenter. Generally speaking, animation defines when and how a specified object starts and stops showing in the presentation. Using it will make your project look more stunning and help engaging audiences. First, let's check out a short video I've made in which an arrow shape has been animated to show the correct answer of the question. Now, let's see how to do that. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna animate this arrow shape. Suppose that I have an interactive question lasting for 10 seconds and I want this arrow as a hint to appear at the 4th second. First, I'll place the shape at the appropriate position. Because I want it to point at the pine tree, so I'll place it here. To animate it, we will work mainly with the timeline and the timing and animations in the properties pane. Let's take a closer look at the shape objects on the timeline here. Like other kinds of objects, you can drag it to change its start time and duration. I'll let it appear at about 4 seconds. The starting transition will start at the starting point of the object and end at this green diamond, while the ending transition will start at this red diamond and end at the ending point of the object. You can drag these diamonds to adjust this transition effect time. If the time duration is too short, the object will seem to appear in a hurry, while in this joint, if it is too long. Now, go to the timing and animations in property panes to have further settings. Automatically, ActivePresenter has entrance and exit effect in fade in and fade out mode. You can use it or choose another effect you like from the drop down list. I will choose the flying effect here. Then select the direction on which the object will appear. I will choose from top, and this means that the object will fly in from the top of the screen. Similarly, select the object as its effect and direction. And along with changing the animation effect duration on the timeline, you can also change this in the duration box here. Okay, let's see how they work. So, you see the arrow flies in from the top and flies out to bottom. Now, I will show you how to delete animation effect for the object when you don't want to use it anymore. ActivePresenter provides you two ways to remove an object's animation effect. You can click and drag this green and red diamond downward. Just keep dragging until it turns to gray and release it. Or you can go to the timing and animations in property panes and select none for both entrance and exit effect. The animation will be removed and the object will appear without any animation effect. So that's how to animate an object in ActivePresenter. Thank you for watching.